Why is Italy so prone to earthquakes? More than 240 people are dead and dozens more missing after an earthquake hit the central Italian town of Amatrice. The magnitude 6.2 quake was devastating, but it was merely one in a series of deadly seismic events that regularly hit the country. Italy is one of Europe's most seismically active countries, largely because it sits near where the African and Eurasian tectonic plates collide. The interaction of the plates is also causing a sea basin on the country's west side to slowly spread. On its east, subduction is causing the smaller Adria microplate to slip beneath the Eurasian plate. All the movement builds up tension in the region's crust, which is eventually released in the form of earthquakes. Seismic events in Italy also tend to be more shallow and thus more damaging. Stronger quakes that have hit Asia with fewer casualties are mostly due to the tremblers occurring deeper underground. See a story that really should be animated? Suggest stories to Tomo News Now.